Hello, friends of mine. How are you? I'm good. Toothless. Grandpa Peter is back again. How are you? I'm good. By the grace of God, I'm good and healthy. I'm good and healthy. I hope you too, you'll be fine. By the grace of God. Praising the Lord, keep praying. Pray for one another. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. By the grace of God, I'm still alive, healthy. I appreciate Him. grandchildren, guitar enthusiasts, friends of mine. How are you? I'm feeling good. I'm good by the grace of God. Good and healthy. You're still using me. Praise be for one another. In the past, our great-grandparents, they don't know Jesus Christ. They worshipped the idols, the spirits. In the past, our great-grandparents, at that time, they met children of God. Excuse me. My eyes are itching. Excuse me. And our great grandparents, they worship the idol. They don't know Jesus Christ yet. So at that time, they met children of God. They were introduced Jesus, and they received. And they became children of God. Now we too, we became children of God. And now it's our turn to introduce to the people, children who have not known Him yet, who don't know Him yet. It's our duty to introduce. God loves all His children, whom He creates on this earth, on this planet, no matter who you are, what you are, from where you are. Believers, non-believers, atheists, skeptics, children who worship spirits, who worship the idols, never mind. He loves all His children, whom He creates on this earth. He wants all His children to get to heaven. This earth is, world is our temporary shelter. So He wants all His children to get to heaven. So it's our duty to introduce, to let them know the living God to the person, people who don't know Him yet. Our duty. So God is searching, looking for the people, children who are going to do His job. Let Him use, do His, serve Him, work for His kingdom. Let Him use, be a volunteer. He loves all His children whom He creates. He respects His children. He valued, He never looked down His children. He valued it and respect His children. So let Him use. You've got different kinds of talents. Let Him use. And don't think small of yourself. Don't underestimate yourself. With Him, you'll be something. Let Him use. And it's our duty to introduce, to mention His name. Use this YouTube internet through. We are blessed. We don't need to go to the ends of the earth. Just add and broadcast through this YouTube internet. It's a great chance, a privilege to have this opportunity. Don't use it. Mention how great, how good He is to the people who don't know Him yet. Nowadays, most of the people, they don't know Jesus. So let Him know, explain, mention His name. Some people, they will hate you, curse you, they will spit you in the face when they hear the name of Jesus Christ. They don't like Jesus Christ. Never mind. Forgive. God forgives them. He loves all His children who He creates. He forgives. So let them know, explain the Lord of Lords, God of Gods, the living God, Holy Spirit exists. So let them know, explain, but they won't listen. But Holy Spirit can explain to them. Holy Spirit can change their mind, can turn them. The children who loves God, Holy Spirit exists. There's no such thing as greater than Holy Spirit. We cannot tell them, we cannot explain them, they won't. But Holy Spirit can tell, can explain, can change their mind. So let Holy Spirit enter into your heart. Keep your mind, body, soul clean. Keep your mind, keep your temple, church inside your body clean. Ask Holy Spirit to help in cleaning the church, temple inside you. Ask. Let Holy Spirit enter. And for you is just to, very simple, easy, just to start praying. Get started praying. We are receiving prayer free of charge. We don't need to pay for the prayer. We are receiving free of charge. So keep praying. Don't stop praying. And let Holy Spirit enter into your heart. Holy Spirit will work on behalf of you. You can turn and change the minds of the children, people who don't know Him yet. He has power. Holy Spirit exists. But one thing is, it is very hard, very, very hard to forgive, to be patient, to humble, to tolerate to a person, to show compassion to a person who did wrong to us, who did bad things to us, who did destroy our life. Very hard to forgive, to tolerate, to humble. But ask Holy Spirit to give you power of strength, of power and strength of forgiveness, humbleness, patience, tolerance, compassion. Holy Spirit can give you. Gradually you will feel the power, strength of forgiveness, humbleness, patience, compassion. Gradually you will feel, and you will gradually you will become, you can forgive, you can humble, you will see, you will realize gradually you can forgive to the person who did wrong to you. Sure, believe that, I really mean it. Try. Holy Spirit exists. And when you become a person who can forgive, who can humble, who knows, who become a person who becomes a close friend of Him, who becomes a born-again person, you will become, and whatever you ask, your prayer will be answered. Believe, try, and you can get the answer instantly. But you have to wait, take time, you have to take time. God is alive, Holy Spirit exists. And Holy Spirit, let Holy Spirit enter into your heart. Holy Spirit will walk on behalf of you, just for you is, get started praying. That's all very simple. But be careful of Satan. Beware of Satan. He will hinder you, distract you from the prayer. But don't listen. Keep on praying. At last your prayer will be answered. And Holy Spirit will change the mind of the children, people who don't know him yet, they will, Holy Spirit can turn them into the people who loves God, who knows God, and you'll be blessed more than now. Whatever you ask, your prayer will be answered. These are not my words from my past experiences, and words from Holy Spirit, not my words. Thank you for listening. God exists. For my friends, sometimes don't feel shy, feel bad, awkward to mention his name to the people who don't know him yet. Don't feel shy. The more you mention, the more you will be blessed, because he is the living God. Nowadays, people don't know the living God. Most of the people, they forget the blessing receiving, which they are receiving from God. They forgot the blessing that they are receiving. So for them, we need to remind them that the glorious exist, the living God, Jesus Christ exists. We have to remind them our duty. So ask the Lord to use you for his kingdom. Don't underestimate yourself. With him, you'll be something. You will see how great, how good he is, and you will be blessed. And look on the bright side of the others who are against you, who destroy your life, who hates you. See on the bright side of them, not the bad side. See the bright side of them and forgive them. God already sees you, look to you on the brighter side of you and forgive you. Pray for me too. I'm not perfect yet. I'm still a sinner. Stay at the place where he keeps you. Don't move anywhere. He is keeping you at that place for his name to be glorified. Believe. Trust in him. Trust in his words. He's the one and only God who has promises upon his children. There's no other God who has promises upon his children. He is the one and only God. Believe, trust, stand on those promises. He never say that he won't give you. Sometimes we have to wait. Be patient. Ask Holy Spirit to give you power, strength of patience, humbleness, forgiveness, tolerance, compassion. Holy Spirit can give you. Holy Spirit exists. No such thing is greater than the Holy Spirit. Believe. I'm confessing, testifying, because he is alive. Otherwise, I won't testify. If he does not alive, he is not the living God. I don't need to testify. I don't need to worship. I don't need to believe. I have to carry on my own. And don't do for him. He will do for you. Don't worry for your living condition, food, earthly materials. He has already provided you. Look back and see. You will see you are receiving blessing more than you have expected, more than you have imagined, more than you have thought. Believe. He never breaks his promises. Thank you for listening. Thank you for your patience. These words are from the Holy Spirit. Pray for me too, pray for one another. count your blessing before cursing, before judging, criticizing others. Count your blessing first. You are already blessed by the Lord. So count your blessing first and forgive the people who are against you. Ask Holy Spirit to give you power, strength of forgiveness, humbleness, tolerance, patience, compassion. Missionary, one of the songs I like, that's why I try to play this song. I like this music. in Quran language it says Ania, that means the blessing we are receiving more and more. He is alive, yeah, believe. And I'll continue with the modern song, cover song of the old song, Green Fields. This song, old song, quite popular at the time, Green Fields, the cover song, and it was translated into Burmese and sung by an artist, a popular singer, Nghe. His name is Nghe, and he is a singer, popular singer from Iron Cross. Translated into Burmese, and he sang this song. I like it. I hope you like it. I try my best not to make a mistake. Green Fields cover song of Green Fields, the cover of Green Fields. Thank you. Jagged. Thank you for listening. Pray for one another. Pray for me too. I'm still a sinner. In the past, you have sinned, but don't sin no more now. God forgives you. In the past, you have sinned. Yes. God knows your weaknesses. He forgives you. In the past, people didn't forgive you. Never mind. God forgives you. Sin forgiver. He knows our weaknesses. He died for us. We cannot do on our own. We cannot practice to get to heaven. Some people think they to get to heaven they do charity, they help the poor, needy, helping the poor, do charity, do good deeds to get to heaven. No, by doing these you can't get to heaven. You will get good life. If you do good things, you will get good things in the next life, in another life. If you do bad things, you will receive bad things in the next life, in another life. But you won't get to heaven unless you received Him, accept Him. Very easy, simple to accept Him. God knows our weaknesses. We cannot try ourselves. Practice. Cannot do on our own to get to heaven. That's why He came down, died for us. Don't worry for the living. This is temporary shelter, this earth. Don't worry for your food, living, staying condition, living condition, earthly materials, what you need. God has already known, and He has already provided you. Look back and see, you will see. He has already provided you, forgives you. He has already arranged, reserved for you what you need. He never breaks His promises. So our duty is mentioned. Nowadays, most of the people, they don't know the living God. They don't know Jesus Christ. And we need to let them know, remind them they don't know, they forget the blessing they are receiving from the Lord. They are abandoning. So for them, we need to remind them, tell them to turn to Him. There's no age limit, time limit for you, for us to turn to Him. He is already welcoming every children whom He creates, He loves. Thank you for listening. And I'm continue with the Burmese song, cover song. Name of the song is Inlima Yualemu. It's composed and sung by the popular Burmese singer Kaiza. I'll play on my own style, on my own version. I hope you like it. I'll try my best not to make a mistake. Thank you. for listening, for your patience.
Yeah, thank you.
Pray for one another. May God bless you all. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Appreciate Him for giving me this chance, this kind of talent to pray for you, for your listening pleasure. I praise Him. I give thanks. I appreciate Him. Oh Lord, keep using me, oh Lord. Let Him use. You've got talent. To each person, He gives His own talent. Use your talent. Before presenting your talent on YouTube, internet, firstly, mention His name. How great. Testify how great, how good. The living God. God of gods, Lord of lords. He's alive. Don't feel. Boldly mention, be bold, don't feel sad, awkward, shy, don't feel bad to mention his name because he is alive. The more you mention, the more you'll be blessed, the more you'll be realizing how great, how good he is. Thank you for listening. Pray for me too. Pray for one another. Forgive one another. May God bless you all. See you next time with new song.